shit. Man called Eddie Allen, stoner vision, come and shoot this shit.
A young man planning to leave for college in just a few weeks is the latest person here in the U.S. to die after being told by police over the weekend. Everett Howard went into cardiac arrest after being struck by a stun gun while at the University of Cincinnati.
Ooh, yeah, eat.
On every block, young boys selling us that really rock. It's got to stop. It's getting too hot. And the old people, they say they're scared to walk down the street, scared what they might meet or even get beat. And the youth can't even go outside and play no more, 'cause drive-by's right at their doors. Tell me, when will it end? How did this madness begin? We need a neighborhood watch to keep the dope off the block, get rid of crooked cops, yeah. We need a neighborhood watch to keep the dope off the block, get rid of crooked cops, yeah. 'Cause there was mothers crying and fathers out there dying. Youth, they keep on surviving. I and I, we got to keep it right. We need a neighborhood watch to keep the dope off the blocks, get rid of crooked cops, yeah. We need a neighborhood watch, ooh yeah, to keep the dope off the blocks, get rid of crooked cops, yeah. 'Cause there was mother with starving children, fathers robbing and stealing, dope boys shooting and killing. We got to find a solution to end this pollution. We need a neighbor, 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 neighborhood watch, yes. Ooh, yeah, eat. We need a neighbor, 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 neighborhood watch now. Ooh, yeah, yeah. And the youth can't even go outside and play no more, 'cause drive-by's right at their door. Boom, boom. Now when will it end? How did this madness begin? The elders, they're so scared, they don't even want to open their doors. So much corruption on the streets, and much, much more, much, much more. I see a neighborhood watch, oh, Chando, to keep the dope off the blocks, get rid of crooked cops. Now, yeah, we need a neighborhood watch. Ooh, yeah, eat.
I'm telling him, neighbor, now my name and I'm coming and come, she telling him, yeah, man.